put it down. Yeah, we gotta stop looking at the hands of the time.